TFNN Headline News Update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials down 2. You get the NASDAQ off 4. S&P's a flat. Gold contract up $1, $12.78 an ounce. We have silver flat, $17.16 an ounce. Copper, $3.15 a pound. Light sweet crude, $54.30. That's also flat. Now, notes and bonds. 10-year note up 4 ticks, 125.01. 30-year bond up 14 ticks, 153.05. Both notes and bonds, folks, they went topside yesterday, had the volume behind the move. You can expect they're going to continue higher. We'll see whether the follow through with the volume. Thus far, we do have the volume in both of those markets. They want higher price, lower yield. King dollar down 104 ticks, trading at 94.605. Now, King dollar is a confirmed ABC structure up into the 95.900 area. That being said, it tested one of those swings yesterday, had light volume. I suspect you're going to see a failure here. They're selling good old King dollar once again. The euro is at 116.5 to the U.S. dollar. The yen is at 114.5 to the U.S. dollar. But you know, when we take a look at the NDX 100, that's where you're going to get the big action out here today, folks. What you're looking at is that you had Facebook come out with numbers last night. Bottom line, good numbers. They're selling it down. Right now, you get the NQs down at 62.31. And Tesla. Tesla is a monster ABC down. Tesla opened gap down $17. Right now, you're at 304. Bottom line, you had that high volume low that was at 303. It's taken apart its swing point. It has the volume on the move. That is setting up about a 269 to 289 in Tesla. Apple after the close. Apple after the close is going to be the big number out here. What we have with Apple right now, Apple's coming out at 4:30 this afternoon. And bottom line, you get a flat market with Apple right now. Now, if Apple gets inside 164.94 before this close out here today, you can expect lower prices coming at you with Apple also. 10-year note, the notes, bonds, they're the ever-ready bunnies. Bottom line, if you've done 632,000 contracts. Yesterday, we did 1.3 million contracts. This thing wants to get up to the 125.25 area. Bottom line, if it keeps getting juice on the way up, you're going to see higher price, lower yield. This 10 a.m. update is brought to you each and every day by EverBank. For more information on the products they offer, you can give them a call at 855-750-4051 or visit everbank.com/TFNN. Have a great day. Have a safe day. Look forward to speaking right back here tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock.